The process of inserting the doors of the first floor will be the same as the one already shown for the ground floor. So we'll place the construction plane at the first floor, and we're going to work from the top viewport, show first floor bitmap, and just run the door command. We define some insert options. Remember that you can choose one of the existing sizes that come with the template for each style, or choose another to pick just another one. We select the rule icon to measure the dimensions in situ and set some round values. We define the alignment, the horizontal alignment as well, and finally the opening direction. Later on we can select this door, change its properties, for example the aperture in 3D, and if we activate its control points we can also change their opening side by dragging its control points from one side of the wall to another. We can create the rest of the doors just by inserting them again or copying existing ones and changing their parameters.